figure out.
On the table. Okay, start from this one. I beli dekat Eco, kedai RM2. It's good because I boleh store my cotton for my removal makeup. Kalau korang dengar bunyi motor keluar, so it's sebab rumah I memang tepi jalan, so memang dengar lah. So this is my makeup remover from Mary Kay. I using, rasa berapa bulan baru tapi dah nak habis. Okay, so this is box. I storage a lot of my refill things. Mana dalam ni ada bedak I, ada Kedor. I guna Kedor, pencuci muka Kedor, skincare. It's really good, works for me. This is day cream and a lot of cotton bud and cotton also. So I just put it in here because bila I nak refill balik barang-barang, I just ambil kat situ. So this mirror I got from, mana I tak ingat, tapi bukan Adele juga. Orang lain beli, I minta. Okay, so this is my moisturizer, aloe vera, 99%. It's really good work for me and I really love it. Kalau korang nak tahu, aloe vera ni bukan just for moisturizer your face. Actually, dia boleh guna dengan pelbagai cara. Nanti, I akan buat tutorial using aloe vera. Dah tak banyak mana. Boleh lah banyak lah juga. Actually, I guna everyday tau benda ni. So, this is where I put all my cotton buds. This is jar actually candy punya. I ambil je sebab dia boleh... Oh, apa ni tu? Sebab dia boleh tutup. Kira I selamat dah sikit all my cotton buds. So, this is cup. Actually, have curl lashes. Ni buat lukis kening, I pun tak tahu, I tak pernah guna. Ada guna saya sorok itu, conteng-conteng. Dah kotor sikit. So, this is untuk cukup kening sebenarnya. Dia macam tu. And ada combs dekat ujung. I come out with mirror. Sebenarnya, I beli sebab I suka dia punya pattern. Tapi dia tak boleh guna. I beli dekat Mr. DIY. Actually, in RM6 maybe. So, this is my comb. Sebenarnya, I lebih suka comb yang macam ni. Sebab dia lagi besar jarak-jarak dia. Berbanding dengan comb yang ni. Kecil je. So, yang ni pun cukup perlu kening juga. Tapi dah hancur ni because dah tak boleh lah. Dia dah tumpul. So this is all I store in my jar. So moving on. Tapi ni mana I store all my false lashes from Nudge. Actually ni semua daripada Apang je. I tak beli lah yang mahal. I have 4. Oh, dia dah tak hilang. Bukan sebab dia dah rosak, I dah tak boleh pakai lah. But I still simpan dia punya container. Nanti kot-kot lah I beli yang tak ada container. So I boleh nanti. So this is jar. Actually I beli dekat Eco juga. It's so small and beautiful. Mana I boleh simpan I punya scissors untuk kening. Apa lagi? Kepik-kepik mata ni, tanam apa ni. And I simpan apa lagi? Ini I sampai sudah tak faham apa kegunaan dia. Kalau you all tahu benda ni guna dia macam mana, comment down below, okay? Kita share ilmu sama-sama. Sebab I actually baru je cenderung dalam bidang makeup ni. Dalam tahun ni juga, mula pada awal bulan 1 itu. So ni I punya eye cream ataupun makeup punya gam untuk false lashes. So moving on this container. This container I beli dekat Mr. DIY and very expensive. Tapi I dah nak juga. For me, upper than 10 ringgit is very expensive lah. Sebab container bodoh macam ni je kot. So this is my kiss proof lip liner ke? Entahlah sebab I tak reti guna, I beli je. So Maybelline punya lipstick, lip balm actually. This is my favourite one. Dah nak habis dah. Kalau pusing pun tak ada dah. This is I beli dekat Uptown. It's not really good work for me. And I still cari cara untuk guna dia macam mana. I love nude colour and pastel colour actually. So this is sorry. This is my lip tint. I really love this one. Dah pecah. Setiap dalam I punya makeup bag mesti ada dia. And everyday I go to campus, I must wear this. Actually dia tak tahan lama. So I kena everyday apply lah. But it's work, good works for me. I really love it. This is mascara from Face Beauty. I think I beli dekat Eco juga sebab I nak try tu. Urgent gila I tak ada mascara. Sampai ini I tak ada. Sebab I tak sempat nak pergi drugstore nak cari mascara yang good for me, good work for me. So this is Face Beauty. Actually not good lah for me. Okay lah. So this is Maybelline also, I think watercolor. It's really good but I never use. I pernah use 2-3 kali juga. I think this one from Maybelline. I really forget. Watercolor. Tak nampak. Okay lah, nampak. So moving on. NYX punya lips, soft cream lip make. Tak bagus juga untuk I tak tahu kenapa. Maybe I tak dapat apply. So you just stay there. Okay. So this is all my eyeliner and my Brow. This from IOP, I think dah nak habis. But it's good for me actually. So this one from Mary Kay also. Eyeliner. This one from I don't know where. I lupa. Okay, this one I nak review ni. Yang ni very good. Maybelline. It's really good work for me. Hyper Sharp. It's very thin actually kalau you all tengok. Ini sangat bagus lah. I suka gila. Okay. And I only have one eyeliner white. And I really love eyeliner white but tak ada. I tak tahu nak beli yang mana. This is from Kiss Beauty. Ini I beli kat ala store kiosk biasa-biasa RM10 tu. And it's good for me. And moving on. This is all my brushes. I got from Lazada. Actually this one from also Lazada. I tak ingat lah berapa harga dia. So this is, I don't know. This is container mana I akan bawa bila I akan travel or go somewhere. Container ni I got dekat kedai duit ni Eko. Yes, Muslim girl need brush. Bush, ha? Lupa tak? Okay, ni mana jarum I letak. So this one where I put my curtain and curtain bud untuk makeup, untuk remove my makeup for prayer. And moving on, this one ini ada I kebas, but I tak bawa masa travel sharp untuk my eyeliner. So this is my highlighter for Obdo. Actually ni dalam RM20 je I beli dekat tepi jalan je. Apa-apa actually. So this is I beli dekat kedai RM5. Kiss Beauty Blusher is really good for me. Kedai RM5. So this one I beli ST, Sentayung Tinggi Elegant Makeup. It's really good work for me. I love it. So that introduction how you can use the color contour bronzer highlight. And this is the color yang dah hancur. This is my cat yang cakap dulu. Okay, so this is my palette of eyeshadow. Actually, color dia tak pigmented sangat dekat eye. Nanti I swatch what do I nak buat makeup tutorial. Macam ada benda. So this one I got from Lazada. This is contour palette. Okay. Dia come out dengan satu brush. I tak ingat brush mana I dapat dengan dia. So it's really good work for me for crack any kalau I ada scar edge ke apa ke kan. Okay lah untuk I. Tak ada masalah. So, moving on. Only container of ring actually. Okay, this is what mana I put on my beauty blender. But beauty blender I basuh dekat luar. So this is my puff of jelly. I tak tahu nama dia apa. I really suka sebab I guna foundation yang cecair. So it's really good work for me. It's really good. So I make DIY sikit using, kalau you all beli jam tangan, dia akan dapat kan benda ni dalam apa G-Shop punya tin tu. So I bubur je dalam ni. So I can put on my charum. So moving on to this char. Actually ni semua barang-barang macam peribadi lah juga. Ada I punya, kalau gatal arah, pucuk asa punya, tak apa lah ni medical lah. So this apa only water. Yes, only water of container. So moving on to my skincare. Every day I will put this one on my face. So I using toner called Kedol from Kedol. And B cream for Kedol. It's really good work for me. And this is my lovely foundation. It's cheaper je. Dalam RM49.90 you boleh dapat. Tapi dia tak ada pump. I guna kod 120. So this is my second bottle of sun killer. I actually guna 35 SPF. Sebab I confused sikit dalam penggunaan SPF. So I tak ambil terlalu tinggi, tak ambil terlalu rendah. I ambil medium. So ni I baru je guna. Actually I beli kat Sasa. Promoter tu yang cadangkan for macam primer lah before kita buat makeup dekat muka. Tapi I using all day because I have oily skin. It's good work for me. So this is foundation cream foundation from Dove Skin. It's a professional makeup. I guna kod So Sweet. Actually ni I akan guna for concealer kalau I buat eyebrow I. Kalau yang ni I memang guna kat muka. Tapi kalau everyday I go to campus, I just dab dekat where I nak selindung my scar. So moving on here. Oh penat. Okay, yang ni mana bedak. I guna Baby Johnson. I tak jumpa lagi loose powder yang good for me. This is all my lotion pribadi. Actually, this is my fashion. FY, I still using. And this one is good. It's good. Aura Trapi Collagen. My mom actually stockist for this one and I must have one. So this is my where I store all my accessory. I made it. Dia from jar of, I rasa dia punya ni cream tu. Ada air yang kena. So I ambil lah. I kumpul tu cantik. So I letak-letak je. So moving on here, this is rubbish bin. Tak ada apa je. Okay, yang ni I buat DIY lah sikit. Oh, I don't know I nak put apa. I letak je. Okay, lantak lah situ. So this one is my container refill also. And kat tempat lagi. I memang suka guna apa brand ni because dia tak macam kalau kita guna dia akan jadi lekat-lekat bulu kat muka. Tak? It's good. Super me. Memang bagus lah. So moving on here. Oh, ada kayu because I takut apa-apa jadi. So stand by. My suitcase. Yang tu tak payah tunjuk kot. Tak ada apa. Okay, this way. Mana I put all my spa of hair. My iron, L'Oreal. I guna L'Oreal. Yang tau lah dia jenama dekat salon. I ambil je. So this one, all my rambut punya tools. Sunsilk and this is extortion actually for badan. Okay, I nak beritahu sikit. Sebenarnya I tengah cuba untuk tukar produk rambut daripada Sunset. I nak guna Pantene sebab I tengok macam okay je review orang guna Pantene. So I tengah cuba habiskan dengan secepat mungkin supaya I boleh beli Pantene. So moving on for this container where I put all my perfume here. I really love these two perfume. Can't you see that? Tak nampak, okay, nampak. This one apple. Memang wangi, dah habis lah. I tak tahu macam mana sebab I beli kat Melaka itu. So this one cherry blossom pun dah habis. And this I beli dekat mana I tak ingat. Tapi semua ni RM10. It's really good. Ada salah satu ni I lupa, kawan I bagi. Tak ingat mana satu dah. Okay, moving on. Ni mana I letak all my spectacles. Actually ada lagi dua I tak dalam kereta. So my wallet, oh no, where I put my wallet here. And my watch. Watch ada satu I tengah pakai sekarang. So yeah, so yeah, this is my all my table makeup how look. Actually, table makeup tu my boyfriend yang make for me. And the mirror I also bought from Bandar actually. RM5 for mirror, the whole of the mirror. Nanti akan tunjuk the whole of my makeup table dan macam mana. Sebab condition my room sekarang, rumah I banjir 2 hari lepas. So baru je kemas. Jadi tak apa cantik lah nak tunjuk you guys. Sebab rumah ni pun memang tak cantik. Actually, I menyewa sebenarnya dengan my partner. Partner girls I di hangout hari ni. Dia tak tahu gimana, dia lupa. Dia pun tak ada cakap sebab dia keluar pagi. So yeah, this is kalau korang ada apa-apa any requested from me. And jangan lupa comment down below. Kalau ada apa yang tak kena atau ada suggestion for me, please comment down below. I really appreciate the teguran.